As a point of interest, Tom was Pat's high school band director when she was in high school in the Detroit, Michigan area.
She's got all the work to do in this piece. Tom's got one sheet here.